about nesting. You can nest compositions. So I'm going to unclick this effects control. So now you can see the project. And I have this new composition here, which is comp 2. And then I have comp 1, which is my orbiting Death Star Jupiter scene. What I want to do is combine the two. So all I'm going to do is drop comp 2 underneath. So you can see that it's nested within this composition. And so now it keeps all the animation from that previous composition. And you can kind of use this as a tool just to focus on one or two little animations in it. So you can see I have those things working together. Now you can see that maybe I want to work those together. So let's say I wanted to have Jupiter and the Death Star scale and move together like they're moving through this nebula. You can also do what we call a pre-compose. So I'm going to select those three layers that I worked on, and under layer, you can go to pre-compose. And what this is going to do is, it's going to smash all those layers into one composition. You can see that it created a new one here. And then if I double click on that, it opens up those separate layers, and we can adjust that as we needed. So what I'm going to do here, let's go back to that other comp. With the orbit, you'll notice it also has the basic transform properties. So if I want to have this down the line, change in scale, you can see the whole thing scales down. That back, creating a keyframe. So as that will now render, it will slowly scale, but it's keeping all the animation. So that can be nice because you can only worry about the animation first on one little thing, one composition, and then you can use that to nest into other compositions, or we can also use it to repeat. So if I wanted to take that orbit comp and duplicate it, then duplicate command D and then shift it, you can see that now I have two of those. So you can use that to repeat animation. It just gives you a lot of power in controlling things, and I find it easier sometimes just to focus on one small animation, and I can use